yang rava yanna mana petam apet kritvam daipayana virahaka tarvajuham putreti tanmayataya tarvo vinesun svam sarva bhuta hidayam munimana tasmi Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare. Tavad brahma katha mukti padavi tavad natikti bhave. Tavad chapi visinkhalatamayati na loko veda sthiti. Tavat sastra vidam mitaha kalakala nana bahirvat nasu. Sri Chaitanya padambaja priyajana javad na digga charaha. Gauriya Goshtipati, Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, actually, those who are coming to Gauriya Math, those who are coming to Gauriya Math, with duplicitous attitude, they have no connection with Gauriya Math. They cannot have, they does not have any connection with Gauriya Math. Those who are coming to Gauriya Math, those who are coming to join Gauriya Math, to misuse the divine knowledge available here, with them, Gauriya Math has no connection. Nobody can understand the reason for why Gauriya Math coming in this material planet. Nobody can understand the reason for why Gauriya Math coming down in this material planet. The kind of service being done by those, you know, devotees here, common people, they are envious, they are expressing envious attitude. They cannot understand why Gauriya Math has this kind of appliances, why? They can go to jungle and do bhajan, it's good. They are sadhu, why they are staying in this way, nice building, this, that? It's not good. Actually, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking, all the appliances there inside Gauriya Math, all different kind of decoration there, different kind of bandaras, attraction, all aprakita, not prakita. Material people, they cannot understand why Gauriya Math approaching this way. To catch all those common people by this attraction, they can come. So, in that case, we have the privilege to speak Harikatha in front of them, change their life. That is the motive. Nothing else. There is actually Yukta Vairagya inside Gauriya Math, but ordinary people, they cannot understand. I already told many times that Prabhupada speaking, for the actual preaching of Chaitanya Vani, I can come down to any level. For the actual preaching of Chaitanya Vani, I can come down to any level. You can remember yesterday I told that common people can criticize me. If I am going to ignore my duties, all ethical character, morality, become very, very futile, very, very insignificant in front of Krishna Seva. Love of Krishna is so great. Love for Krishna is so great in front of that all infinity, you know, appliances and everything can. This is the, you know, message of Gauriya Math inside. That Prabhupada speaking, for the actual preaching of Gauriya Math, I can come down to any level. Maybe common people can criticize me. They cannot understand my mood for why I am acting like that. For actual preaching, Chaitanya Vani, to rescue all these common devotee, common people here in this society. Actually, I already told yesterday that in front of Naraji Maharaj, in front of Naraji Maharaj, Brahma Pitamaha speaking, his Pita, father actually, our Pitamaha we speak. Pitamaha Brahma speaking, see my boy, see my son. Actually, you will have to, I am giving this Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan to you. I am going to give this Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan to you, very secret. Guhyam Vishuddhyam Durvadhyam Yadgatya Amritam Asnute. But keep, be careful. You will have to speak this Harikatha very carefully. Jatha haro bhagavati ninam bhaktir bhavishyati. So that all common people can grow bhakti unto the lotus feet of Supreme Lord. Don't try to misuse this Harikatha. I know that this Harikatha, this divine knowledge given by Guru Pada Padma Prabhupada, I can very easily misuse. You cannot understand. You cannot follow that I am a cheater. So easily I can cheat you. Simply I can put Prabhupada in front of me, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, and backside I can make some manipulation and guide you in such a way we can straightway, very easily you can go to hell. Nothing is more dangerous than misguidance. I told you. So, Brahma Pitamaha Bhinga Pratapitamaha Bhim Brahma giving warning in front of Naraji Maharaj. You will have to speak this Harikatha with so strict acharan, so etiquette, Vaishnava etiquette, acharan, that any katha you are going to speak, people can take, or you can put some impression, stamp into the heart of those devotees. How to know he is pure devotees? So many speakers there. Where Jiva Goswami was speaking, Bhakta Sarago Nirago, Bhakta Sarago Nirago Divido Parikirtita. Two kinds of speaker you can speak. Jiva Goswami is speaking, Bhakta Sarago Nirago Divido Parikirtita. Two kinds of speaker. One with desire inside heart, I can take the post of Guru Acharya. I can go here and there, collect so much name, fame, position, everything. There is a speaker, he can memorize so many shastra. And another speaker having no desire, you stop Harikatha, you can allow Harikatha, doesn't matter. Because of continuously Harikatha going inside heart, who can stop him speaking Harikatha? Bhakta sarago nirago divido parikirtita. How you can understand? He is a pure devotee speaking Harikatha. Many times I told, when you can feel some, you know, power inside your heart, when that kind of aprakita sabda brahma transcendental sound vibration coming and you are catching through your ears, kaner bhitor diya morame poshilogo, it is written there. Through this, you know, oral reception, this sound going inside heart and giving sharp big reaction inside my heart. It seems somebody firing at me. It's like bullet. Then you can feel surely that sadhu obviously having acharan. Without acharan, Harikatha useless. That is why so many harikatha, so many harikatha, so many harikatha going on all over the world. But what is the net outcome? You can feel yourself what is the net outcome, what is the benefit you are going to get. What is the net outcome? What kind of improvement is there? Or what to speak about bhakti, degradation of humanity? What to speak about bhakti, degradation of humanity? But degradation of humanity is really painful. Degradation of humanity is very painful. Even humanity we cannot find. What to speak about, you know, human behavior? This is simply because we become pakhanda, pasandi. We become pasandi because we want to misuse the divine knowledge and we want to misuse the kripa we already received from Guru Padma. This way we are going to miss everything. So, big problem all around. So, what is the overall improvement in devotional life? Not that I am less interested to know how much temple is there, how much temple is there, how much people there. No. Quality and quantity cannot persist together. Quality and quantity cannot persist together. So I am interested about quality, not quantity. Because I know it is very rare. Bhagavat Tattva Vijnan is so rare that I cannot expect that thousands of people can come and hear and change their life. Though we are trying our best. So you see, this way, actually, Gauriyama are trying their best to give the topmost benefit. What we are discussing all past some days, we are discussing all around to give the maximum most benefit of Jivatma, of Ajivatma, what Ajivatma can get. Maximum most benefit. That is the... Now, point is there, that bhakta sarago nirago divido parikirtita is very dangerous. Naturally, you are very anxious about it, but you should not be anxious about it because you are hearing Harikatha for a long time. By now, I think you are growing some maturity inside your heart. You can detect this is Harikatha, this is not Harikatha, like Harikatha. Also, 2 days before I was speaking, Shudraha pratigrahishvanti tapavesho upajivinaha. I told, na? Shudraha pratigrahishvanti tapavesho upajivinaha. Dharmam bhakshanti adharma gya adhirura uttamasanam. I told, na? Shudraha pratigrahishvanti tapavesho upajivinaha. Shudraha. Why Shudra? They are red cloth, they are brahmachari sannyas. You don't understand what I mean to say. Shudra mean, what do you mean by Shudra? What do you mean by Shudra? Shudra mean, Shokam karoti iti Shudraha. What do you mean by Shudra? Shokam karoti iti Shudraha. All the time he is repenting or lamenting. I could not get money, I could not get honor. Like that Maharaj doing, I couldn't go to foreign country. This is always this kind of painful, you know, lamentation. Lamenting all the time. So for anything, if you are going to express dissatisfaction, so come. All the time, you are not happy. Any moment, you see, you are always dissatisfaction there. You like to get this, that. So, sokam karoti iti sokaha is sokam karoti iti shudraha. Why Gautama Rishi was bound to give initiation and Dibya Gyan to whom? To whom? Huh? Gautama Rishi given to that, Are you cannot? Gautama Rishi giving mantra, everything to that Jabal Saptakam. Cannot remember anything. Jabal Satyakam. Jabal Satyakam, how he took birth, not know. I told, I think maybe 2 years back, I spoke surely. When approaching Gautama Rishi, receiver, I like to learn everything from you. I like to lead my life this way, as you are giving, you know, teachings to those Rishi Valakas. Gautama Rishi asking, first you go and ask to your mother, what is your identity? Father's name, Gotra. Because Gotra only available in this, you know, land, India. Those Rishi Manis from there have some link. Follow. That linkage, you know, is called Gotra. Like Bharadraj Gotra. Like Kashyap Gotra. Like Sandilya Gotra, this is Gotra, it is called Gotra. Gotra means from which line you are coming. Follow my point. From there you are coming. So Gotra is a must before, because who knows why Akalabha was ignored by, why Akalabha was ignored by Dronacharya? The simpler reason, he is Shudra, he is tribal. He has no right to get the full quality of Kshatriya. He can misuse 100%. So this system is not apartheid system. Don't try to mix with some material problem. It's scientific scientific system. So Jabal Satyakam, by the order of Gautama Rishi going back to home, asking to Mother, Mother, Gautama Rishi want to know the my identity. My Gotra, what is my father, who is my father? Then actually, mother crying and speaking, somehow I got you, you see. Actually, I cannot speak your real identity. This is the case, I was serving so many, you know, people. So this way I got, I was very, you know, painful situation was there in my life. So this way I got you. Then Gautama Rishi, in front of Gautama Rishi, that Jabal Satyakam going and speaking, receiver, I asked my mother speaking that my mother can, she cannot speak any identity of my father because somehow I was born. Then all small Rishi Valak started laughing. But Gautama Rishi was very serious, hey, stop, don't laugh. Come on, my boy. He calling and speaking, you are actually Brahman, because without Brahman nobody can speak so straightforward. Come on, I'm sure about you. What is the symptom of Brahman? I already spoke. What is the symptom of Shudra? Shokam karoti iti Shudraha. But what is the symptom of Brahman? What is the symptom of Brahman? Brahmani arjabu shakshat sudre anarjavalakshanam. But Brahmani arjabu shakshat. Arjabu means straightforward. Antare vahide samabhavahar amane manodahavo. Actual Brahman must be a Vaishnava. Actual Brahman. Who is actual Brahman? He must be a Brahman. Vaishnava. Because Brahman should have Krishna Bhakti or Vishnu Bhakti inside heart. Without Vishnu Bhakti, is Brahman? No, not possible. It is not possible. Many times I told you, can remember. Vipra disaraguna jutat aravindanava padaravinda vimukhat sapacham varishtam. Vipra disaraguna jutat aravindanava padarvinda vimukhat sapacham varishtam. Viprad disaraguna jutat aravinda nava padarvinda vimukhat sapacham varishtam. Sapach means previously he used to cook the flesh of dog. is much better than you, because he now calling Hare Krishna, Jai Sri Ram. So, actually, maybe he is having all 12 different kind of qualities that going to decorate the character or the decorate a Brahman. Viprat disara guna yata aravindana padaravindu vimukhat. Padaravindu vimukhat nahi, who is averse to Vishnu Tattva. He is averse to Vishnu Tattva. So sapacham varishtam, who is doing Krishnam, is much far better than him. So this is the condition. So Brahmani arjava sakshat sudre anarjava lakshanam. Shudro anarjava mitlan can never speak truth. Always actually Maharaj Dandavat having some insight, keeping something. Follow, he is paying Dandavat, everything, a Shudra. Not straightforward. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur speak. Why I making background? To give you a clear idea about the serious topics we are going to touch. Now again, I already told Shudraha Pratigrahishvanti Tapavesha Upajivinaha. Those who are Shudra, Tapavesha Upajivinaha, they are going to lead their life by this red cloth or sannyas cloth. They cannot go outside, they cannot get service. Nobody can give daughter to them, how they can marry. This way they are enjoying somehow, this or that. Somehow they are managing their life. All kind of test of this material life they want to test through this vesa. So tapavesho vijivinaha. And dharmam bhakshanti adharmagya. Those who are adharmagya, like Duryodhana, those who are adharmagya, they are going to speak all about spiritual, you know, advice they are giving. This way we cannot expect the total improvement of this society. What to speak about total improvement, where it is written, what is not practiced by you? Well, you are not going to feel this theory. You have no right to speak in front of public. What you cannot feel, you have no right to speak in front of public. Be careful. Aparikshu upadishtam jat jagad nasaya tad bhavet. Any kind of advice I am giving, to you, if it is not tested in my life, then I have no right to speak in front of you. If it is surely tested in my life, I feel the gravity of the speech I am giving, then I have right. And this Vyasasan, nobody can acquire. Nobody can get this Vyasasan, only Gurudev can give Vyasasan. Balaji Maharaj can give Vyasasan, Gurupad Padma can be. Vyasasan you cannot forcefully acquire Vyasasan. I can sit in Vyasasan speak. So I am Mataji, so what I can speak? Okay. It's Kalikal. Who is going to stop you from doing nonsense? You can do, go on doing whatever you like. This is the system at present. So many things you can find in Bhagavad glorification there. So many, you know, you can get so many instructions there. You can go mad if I discuss one by one. Oh, this is the condition of Kalikal going to happen. Naraji Maharaj speaking all in advance, what all going to happen in this material world. So get preparation to see all more ugly thing. But what it concern to you? You are going to feel Harikatha, Harinam. No problem. Whole world, so many problems. So what? You have the facility to hear Harikatha. You have the facility to do satsanga. Sadguru, you got. So, what problem in your life? So, aparikshu upadeshtam jat jagad nasaya tad bhavet. Any kind of lecture not going to give any benefit to you. Any kind of lecture. Lecture should not be there, dry lecture. So, you can remember, tomorrow also I can discuss some point by Prabhupada. What is the dangerous situation of this world, like fire? Say, hey, what is concern to you? Come to me. Here, Katha. What profit and loss to you? Sit. One magic thing happened in my life. I am sitting in Vyasasana. Magic. So many magic happened in my life. I cannot find any answer. Long ago, maybe 12, 14 years back, I cannot remember. I was bound to go in Kalna for publication job, there computer man working. Somehow some devotee catch me, Maharaj, go, you have to go and speak Harikatha for 1 hour and then you can go. I say, I have to go to Calcutta. No, no, last train is 6 o'clock you can take. From 4 to 5 you can speak, 4:30. I was bound to go. He take one riska and take. It is just near station. Station is just, you can see. So I enter that place, is a so-called devotee from ISKCON. And anyway, I respect all of them. I have no enmity. So I allow, he know me. I go, he used to respect my Guru Maharaj also. I go and somehow I sit into asana and do bandana. And after that, I started speaking in such a way, some devotee was there, they become shocked. What? With closing my eyes, usually my Guru Maharaj's eyes also closing. I also sometime. It is my habit to see inside, not outside. I have no interest to see outside what is there. So I started speaking. Let your mother die. You sit here. Here Harikatha is most important. I started with this part. After Harikatha, 1 hour, 1:30 or 40 minutes over, one officer from one bank, he said, Maharaj, how you know my mother is sick? I said, I don't know. I was about to go away. But this devotee forcefully catch me. Now Sam Baba coming, sit here for 5-10 minutes here. When I speak the first word, yo, I was sure that you know about the condition of my mother. So I was hearing all the way Harikatha. After that, that man met me after maybe 10 years after. 10 years after, I mean from now I can discover 3-4 years back. 3-5 years back, he met in Chaitanya Gauri. I was sitting in, for publication job, used to go there. I am sitting in my room and doing some seva. He come to me, Maharaj, you can remember me? Yes, I can remember. How you remember? You are from Kanla. You are from Kanla. You are Shingarai. How you remember? One time you in your life, you see me. You are that man. To whom I was speaking Harikatha, you get one shock by my Harikatha, your mother died, but no, my mother was okay, very nice. After hearing Harikatha, I go back, doctor say, mother now out of danger. Now I come here to take Harinam from Tithugusi Maharaj. I was laughing. This is a magic spell of Singharai, his title is Singharai. That the magic spell of Harikatha. Harikatha can never go back in. Maybe I can die. This year you cannot serve, but this Harikatha my cannot come out. Cannot go in vain. Failure. So many this kind of things happening in my life. So many. Not one thing. So many things happening. Abnormal. I cannot give answer to that. So many things. Anyway, Harikatha is so powerful. Harikatha can give some result to you. Maybe in long term, maybe in short term. It depends about your sanskar, sangha, how you are running this way. So tomorrow I can discuss this point. That Prabhupada says, what happens to you? Come, sit, Harikatha. Tomorrow I can discuss tomorrow. separate topics, you see. So Harikatha must have some magic spell. If I am not doing drama in front of you, then Harikatha is going to put a stamp inside your heart. Maybe I can die. But you cannot forget that Sambhava was there someday. You cannot forget. Like we can remember, Keshav Goswami Maharaj gone. Still we remember from heart, Keshav Maharaj was there. Cannot forget from heart. This is actually Harikatha. So, I already told, what is not tested in your own life, you have no right to speak. What to speak about Bhastaran Lila, what to speak about Kaliyadaman Lila. If it is not tested in my life, still I have karma inside my heart, smell of karma, I have no right to speak. This is the point. You can remember the sloka I started with is very important sloka. Very rare sloka. A very few men going to discuss on this sloka. But first of all, I want to give you a reminder that Jiva Goswami was speaking that those who are having anartha and different kind of desire inside heart, those who are going to speak Harikatha, decorate the Vyasasan, they are going, surely they are going to bring a big danger in the whole society. But those who are having no desire, nothing, they even don't expect any kind of pranami, anything. Only they like to speak about Srautavani. All it is my duty to speak about the Srautavani. So you cannot bear me. Because I am speaking Srautavani. Why you cannot bear me? You become angry? Because I am speaking Srautavani. I have no enmity. I am sitting here in Vyasasana, I have no enmity with anybody. But they think me enmity. They think me I am enemy. Simply because I am speaking, I am trying to speak about Srautavani, what I heard from Guru Bhargava. Especially from Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur. They cannot digest, they become very angry. Why he is going to speak this way? They become angry. So Jiva Goswami Pada, if you are Gauriya at all, a Gauriya devotee, you have some abnormal respect from, I can expect that you have abnormal respect for Jiva Goswami Pada. If there is no respect inside your heart for Jiva Goswami Pada, I don't confess that you are Gauriya. I cannot believe that you are Gauriya. You can identify as you like. Jiva Goswami Pada, you know, topmost Tattva Acharya, at the same time Rasacharya also, is going to set so restrictions, so he knowing. Jiva Goswami already knowing people can go this way, that way, they can make some problem in the society. All danger can break down from heaven. Prabhupada before leaving body was very anxious about the situation. That day I was speaking to 82 years old Tibikam Maharaj, who again invited me. You need not take prasadam. I know you are not going to take. 9 o'clock, I can go Bengali Harikatha up to 11 and go there. He is crying, what to do? I can go speak Harikatha Bengali. In front of me over phone, he is crying and speaking. Maharaj, one day Prabhupada sitting inside room, thinking so many things. So many about the future of Gauriya devotees, especially Saraswat Gauriya devotees. Paramananda already gives some little prasad. Prasadam Prabhupada taking this much. Prasadam already served. Paramananda gone prasad, locked the room. Prabhupada sitting, not taking any prasadam. Looking outside in the garden. Long time. Paramananda again, open the room, come on. Why, Prabhupada? You are not taking prasadam? You are sitting? So long time I give prasadam. What you are looking? outside garden? Popa then turned to him. I am looking how your luck burnt up. How you all are going to burn your luck, good luck. Unnecessarily you are going to burn your luck. I am looking. I am looking the future. You are all going to meet. That's why I am thinking. I heard it from an authentic source, 100% authentic source. 100% authentic source. Without authentic source, I am not going to catch anything from it. You can speak anything. That is Maharaj. I can, my Guru Maharaj can speak to me. No, it's not correct. Automatically I can feel. You can speak some false philosophy. Maybe some important person. From heart I cannot catch. No. It can bounce and go back to you. Then I can feel it's not good. Parvat Gosai Maharaj, who took birth in Surabhi Kunj, backside Surabhi Kunj, his Dambashi, who in childhood got the scope to hear Jaiva Dharma from Bhaktivinoda Thakur. So he gone. He said one Martin Udala. And after he gone, one Acharya was elected. He is 100% Guru Sevak. 100% Guru Sevak. Yes, Sagar Maharaj. He is so intimacy with me. In the name of Sam Baba, I was very happy. He told me, I heard from Guru Maharaj. Pope was speaking this way. So his exact source. I am going to look that how you are unnecessarily going to burn up your good luck. Really bad luck. You have no bad luck. You are going to burn up your luck. What to do? Is this situation? Jodubangsha dhangsho. Jodubangsha was destroyed. It was the arrangement of Jogamaya. Unnecessarily. There is no such problem, nothing else. Unnecessarily. So this is the condition. So Jiva Goswami Pad going to set this criteria that until and unless you are going to cut all anartha from your heart, still today if you have desire and this kind of karma, don't try to sit in Vyasasana. It is the instruction of Jiva Goswami Pad. But who is going to obey? I am madman. Who is going to obey me? Nobody can. Jiva Goswami Pad speaking. Bhakta, bhakta, sarago, nirago, dividopadikitita. Nirago bhakta mean no desire inside heart. That the thing Brahma wanted to speak to Naradji. You have to speak Harikatha in such a way so that the common people, they can get some benefit. Yatha haru bhaktir bhavishvati. Yatha haru ninam bhaktir bhavishvati. Ninam, all common people, they can get it. So don't try to misuse this Bhagavad Katha, especially when I was going to touch this Rasa Tattva. Be careful. If I speak, if I see, it's great danger for you. So the sloka I started with, I like to give you a reminder. What is that sloka? Tavad brahma katha mukti padavi tavad natikti bhavet tavad chapi visinkhalattamayatena loka vedasthitihi tavad sastravidam mitaha kalakaranana vahiravatmasu Sri Chaitanya Padamaja Priyajana Javadna Diggacharha. You cannot think that you are actually initiated, actually you are elevated. You cannot think until and unless you have the chance to meet with one pure devotee, Gauranga Parshad. We are lucky. We have the chance to see Guru Varga, Gaur Parshad Bhakti Pumat Puriyushi Maharaj. We're so lucky. So, Tavad brahma katha mukti pada vitavad anatikti bhavet. Up to that point, so long you are going to stay with this mentality to pass judgment over tavad brahma katha. You are thinking, very nice brahma katha. I can leave my body and go and submerge with brahma. Tavad brahma katha mukti pada vitavad anatikti bhavet. You are thinking about mukti, liberation. What mukti you need? What do you mean by mukti? Tavad brahma katha mukti padavi, tavad anatikti bhavet, tavad chapi visinkhalatamayate na lokavidist. All the system you are making in society, Vedic system. Oh Maharaj, that Mataji should not go here and there, these are so much restrictions there. Follow what is it? All restriction there in Vedic society. Not like other society. Follow? Indian society is so regulated at present, they are going to take everything from Euro culture. So, and you all are coming to catch this Vedic culture. What is the magic spell? Those idiots, they are going to throw it. Euro culture. So it is written by Prabhupada Saraswati, Tavad Brahma Katha Mukti Padavi Tavad Natikti Bhavet. You are busy with Brahma Katha Mukti Padavi Tavad Natikti Bhavet. Up to that point you cannot feel it disgusted. You cannot feel. Up to what point? Tavad Brahma Katha Mukti Padavi Tavad Natikti Bhavet. Tavat chapi visinkhalattamayati na loka vedasthiti. All rules and regulations set in the society to curb my fanciful attitude. Okay, very good. But when you are going to get the mood of gopikas, what happens? You can break everything like mad elephant. This is the thing, na? Huh? When you can get that kind of feeling, raganuga, what can happen? Automatically you are going to break, smash all social structure, everything. Oh, useless. Let them criticize. Follow. That's why it is called Tavad Brahma Katha Mukti Padavi Tavad Anatrikti Bhavet. Tavad Chapi Vissinkhalatta Mayate Na Loka Vidis. It is all, Vissinkhalatta Mayate. Mene, Vissinkhalatta Mayate. Oh, bed system there. I think it is not system. It is dangerous for me. When? When? Up to what point? So you see, you try to feel. Then you have right to go through this kind of leela. Otherwise you can think material hero and heroine. I'm very, disturbed. Because if you cannot digest this leela, there's great danger for you. So I'm very anxious about this point. So tavad brahma katha mukti padavi tavad anatikti bhavet. Tavad chapi visinkhalatamayate na loka vidasthiti. Tavat sastavidam mitaha kalakala nana vahirvatmasu. All those who are having some spiritual, some scriptural knowledge, they can fight with each other. Hey, Rupanuga bhajan is good. You should do. And here somebody is saying, hey, you should not do. This is a fighting going on. Who can believe what? Who is going to accept? Whom? Follow. Tavadam. Tava Sastra Vedam, they are having Sastra knowledge of Sastra. Tava Sastra Vedam, Mitaha Kalakala Nana Vahimatmasu. They are going to fight with each other. But when you can meet with a Rasik Acharya, who is Rasik Acharya? Sri Chaitanya Padambuja, Madhupebhyo Namo Namaha, from other slok, Chaitanya Charitamrita. Sri Chaitanya Padambhuja Madhupebhyo Namo Namaha. You can remember, I discussed 1 year, 1.5 year back. Sri Chaitanya Padambhuja Madhupebhyo Namo Namaha Kathanchit Asrayat Jesam Sa Opitat Gandhabhavet. What to speak about your human being? Even a dog can change life. If they have a little bit, a very small chance, to meet a Chaitanya Priyajanaha. Oh? See, Chaitanya Padambuja Madhupebhyo Namo Namaha. See, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's lotus feet, his lotus feet, all around his lotus feet, all honeybees, our Guru Varga hovering around, bee, boom, making sign, honeybees they are making. They are honeybees, you know, they are making boom, making sound. They are making sound all around, hovering all around this Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's lotus feet. Why? To get makaranda, to get nectar, to get honey, to get makaranda, honey from that, some, any one such, you know, honeybee, our Guru Varga, if I have the chance to get in contact with such honeybee in my life, what to speak about to human being, even a dog can get a chance, unique chance. Saupitat Ganda Bhagavan. A dog can get the smell of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Very nice. You are laughing. In my life I have seen. In my life I have seen. During Gaur Mandal Parikrama. Many times it happens so. One dog doing all Parikrama. Who told you? It's not pet dog. A dog, we are going into boat. He is going to boat. He is going here, if outside dog coming, go, 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 he coming inside devotee, so that he name. All the way. I have seen practically in my life, not one time, many times, one or two times. One dog following. Tool parikrama. After that, we cannot see the dog. So, Sri Chaitanya Padambhuja Madhupebhyo Namo Namaha, Kathanchit, Pathanchit means somehow. Kathanchit asrayase. Somehow, if you can take the somehow, little bit, we have the chance to take shelter. Kathanchit asrayat jesam. Saupi, even a dog. You see the case of the dog, Sivananda. So, see Krishna, see Chaitanya Padambhujo, Padambhujo, Priyajano. Javad na digga charaha. Till then you are fighting. When you meet with one real sadhu, sent by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Parsad, then all your fighting, all your dirty attitude, vanish. All your dirty feelings can go up, wiped up. Follow. All dirty attitude, everything, all, everything clean. Because, now you have the chance to meet one Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's Parshad or Bhaktivinoda Thakur Parshad, Prabhupada Parshad. Though they are coming late, so what? Still they are Parshad. So this is the case. So this is the case. Always and every time you will have to be busy with this kind of satsanga. If you are not going to show your interest to do satsanga and hear Harikatha, I cannot believe you. I cannot believe you. I know today or tomorrow you are going to fall down. Oh, the only symptom that you are growing tremendous attraction for Ashakti stad gunakshane priti stad basati stale. I already one day before I discuss. You can remember. Ashakti stad gunakshane. Continuously speak Harikatha, I like to hear Harikatha. This kind of tenacity, this kind of strong attraction can help you to step into Raganugaya. I promise you. But if you yourself want to try, you can come out. Failure. You are trying your best, you can come out. Failure. You can go through Ujjal Nandmani, you can go through any books, whatever you like. Because you have money power, you can go to market and buy books and read. I have how much, you know, money you have that you know, you can go and buy. But Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj speaking, laughing and speaking, they can go to market and buy books. Where from they get direct feeling without Guru Vaishnava? They can go and memorize, buy books, they have money. Let them buy. But where from they get direct feeling? It is the only treasure of Guru Vaishnava. If they are going to give you can get. Out of your own effort, you cannot get it. Only green banana you can get. You know, you can remember the case. Unnecessarily, there is big fighting. Madhav Goswami Maharaj want to rescue the place, birthplace of Prabhupada. It's very good. Everybody happy. It is only Madhav Goswami Maharaj. Because Madhav Goswami Maharaj want to, you know, establish one temple there so that all devotees all over the world, they can come have a look there. Because there is Prabhupada's birthplace, Abhirvad place. But those hooligans, they are staying, Uriya Gunda. Those are Uriya Gunda, hooligans. They are saying, hey, ekkabara mari dibo, with churi, with knife. If you, gotte katha kohiwa nahi. If you once speak, you speak, I can stab you. Madhav Goswami Maharaj speaking to devotees, you stay here, let them speak. Those devotees speaking to me, Maharaj, Guru Maharaj speaking this way. Basse katikiri feki divo. Mane, you can cut and throw into sea. Speaking, they are not opening door. Somehow, case going on, litigation, long time. After that, Madhav Goswami Maharaj come out successful. Get victory. From court, they get instruction that you should vacate this place. But before Madhav Goswami Maharaj, very polite, Madhav Goswami Maharaj reached them and speaking, I can pay you something. You can, because there's a Guru Maharaj's birthplace, Abhirvad place. Better you can go, I can pay you money. You can go to. No, you cannot go. They're speaking this. Raganuga devotee, they are going to die, but do. They are going to do or die. Madhav Goswami Maharaj, come out successful. Now those gundas speaking, Maharaj, you told us to pay something, we are going away. Madhav Goswami Maharaj speaking to his sevak, you go to kitchen and bring some green banana and serve one to them. Foolish, I told you, I can pay you, go. Now you are going to take. Go! Even single penny I cannot give you. Go, police coming and beat them and throw them out. Now, Madhav Goswami, I can give you only one green banana. Only green banana, nothing else. This way we are going to get green banana because we are foolish. So much treasure there, but we don't know how to proceed. You can remember, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was speaking, one nice, you know, experience to Sanatana Goswami Pada. Sanatana Goswami to Sanatana, they say, see, Sanatana, one boy is crying, and one Sarvagya who is knowing past, present, and future coming to. I said, why you are coming, boy? Actually, I was outside village for a long time, my father dying, and distribute all properties among them, my all other. But I am only son, I am not getting any property. Why you are crying? Your father already keeping property. How you know? I know already. I can give you huge property, huge amount of property. How? You to go to that forest, there you can find the symptom. You can find, and there you will have to dig that portion, you will have to dig and go inside. You can get one tunnel, there you can find secret, Guptadan. Really? Then I can go. No, don't be fast. Slow, but steady, and win the race. Go this way. If you go south way, there is one Ajagar, can kill you, python. If you go north way, there is one demon, Brahmadaitya, kill you. If you go west direction, there is, bolta. Bolta mean bees. When could cut you, you can die. Then how I can get? Hear me. From east direction, this way, you will have to go down and down. Don't go to disturb them. East direction, there is one symptom. From there, we will have to dig the ground. and go inside. Gradually, if you go, you can get the, you know, you can discover so many property there, immense property. After that, Mahaprabhu laughing, you know, Sanatan, what I am speaking to you, you understand? Prabhu, what you mean to say? Actually, that boy is crying, he is bonded soul without any information about Supreme Lord. No Tattagyan. And what, who is that Sarvagya, past, present and future speaking? He is Guru, Tattavid Guru. He is Tattavid Guru. He is speaking, you have immense property. And what is that property? That is Krishna Prema, kept inside. So secretly, you can fight, you can, you know, this, that, but still you cannot get. Follow? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking here. As an immense property waiting for you, O Baddha Jiva, Amritasya Putraha, Amritasya Putraha, Sarve. So secret property is there, that so we have the chance to follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Be careful. With this indication, Mahaprabhu wanted to speak about the secret, top secret property. What is that? That is Krishna Prema. Not only Krishna Prema, Mahaprabhu wanted to speak about Gopi Prema. This secret property. Mahaprabhu wanted to speak this secret property as Gopi Prema. Now, if I discuss about this, you will have to understand. First of all, I give warning all the time, be careful. Don't try to misuse this knowledge. Inside your heart, you should always be alert. He is Supreme Lord, Parat Parakileshwar, Infinity Brahmanda. Now suppose, if I am going to take you and go to space and throw you in from spacecraft outside, what happens? You cannot come back here. You can come back. This is the same thing happened. One famous scientist, Chawla, one lady scientist, his rocket out of order, she could not reach a Chand, moon, bas, finish. Try to understand, look at sky, infinity Brahmanda. Who are you? What is your identity? Always try to look at sky. Who am I? It's so teeny, like dust particle. What is my identity? And it's the infinity world. Who am I? How long I'm going to live? When I can die? After that, where I can go? Who can protect me? This kind of thinking should be there. Constant thinking. Constant thinking should be there inside your heart. Interrogation going on. Who am I? Where from I came? Who is she? My mother? Who is father? Eh? All the time go on thinking. Then you can cry. Then you can only think, only Guru Vaishnav can help me. There's no protector. Brahmanda Brahmita Kono Bhagavan Jeev Guru Krishna Prasade Bhai Bhakti Lata Peach. Only way. You are lucky, not only lucky, you are most lucky. You are so lucky, you have the chance. If you like to throw this diamond from your hand to leg, up to you. Always try to think that, you know, even those outside, you know, philosopher, German philosopher Kant is speaking. Whenever spoke, whenever I look at sky, I go mad. Who am I? Where is my idea? Where from I came? After my death, where I can go? He is also speaking, whenever I do any bad job, any bad thing, I should not have done. Suppose by chance I do it. After that, I don't know who is speaking from inside my heart. Hey, why you do it? Who is speaking inside my heart? That is called Vivek. Vivek, you know, consciousness. Why you have done this wrong thing? Why? Maybe the room is closed. Maybe I am in bathroom. Wherever. Guru Vaishnav can see everything. Who is having what kind of idea? So always we should be very cautious. There should not be any mistake in our life. If mistake, then big problem. At all you are going to take shelter? At all you are going to live in this Navadvip Dham? I cannot say you are going to take shelter of Navadvip Dham. This speech I cannot speak. All my speech should be scientific. Have you taken shelter of Navadvip Dham? You can die. Nobody can take me. I know somebody taking this kind of resolution. This is called Khetra Sannyas. Somebody taking. Like yesterday I told them one yogi there. For 45, I don't know if he is there or not at present. It's actually 25 years back. For 45 years is totally. He has taken resolution, I can die, I cannot go. With Deva Bhumi. Follow. Our Gadadhar Pandit took resolution, Khetra Sannyas. But when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to Vrindavan, he is following, crying, Prabhu speaking, you go back, you are going to break your Khetra Sannyas. He is not going to obey. Khetra Sannyas mor jau rasatal, Bengali. Let Khetra Sannyas go to hell. Why? You took Khetra Sannyas? No, I cannot live without you. After that long time, when Mahaprabhu going to bear this thing, what do you want to speak? You break your Khetra Sannyas, everything, you are not going to obey me? You love me? You have to obey. Go and do Gopinath Seva. Then when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going on, then Gadadhar Pandit faint and fall down. Go faint. Long time after, so devotees there giving water, this, that, wind, you know, with hand fan, you know. After that, Prabhu gone, they carry them and bring to. This is called love. If you have no love for Gauranga Mahaprabhu Nitya, how I can expect that you have love for Radharani and you want to make fool of me? First I like to check up how much love you have for Guru Vaishnava and Bhagavan, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Nityananda. You cannot make fool of me. Yatha yatha gaura padara vinde vinde ta bhaktim kitaban rasi tatha tatha usarvad hidyakasmat radha padam yasudham burasi. You cannot make fool of me. I like to see how much love you have for Nityananda, how much love you have for Gauranga, Guru Bharga. I like to check up. This is the procedure of Raganuga Bhajan. Surely you can go. If you are going to go do this kind of satsanga, surely I can expect some improvement in your life. Not that I am not always speaking negative katha. I am speaking negative because so that you can know the darkness and get interested to go to the bright direction. This much, nothing else. So you should remember those who are going to preach or this, that, blah, 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 blah. For them I am speaking. Brahma already giving instruction to be careful, my son. You should not take advantage of this Bhagavad Katha. You can remember, I started with which Katha? And then I am going to, like card playing and matching. I started with Harikatha then. So here, those who are coming to Gauriya Math, why? To misuse this divine knowledge available here. Divine knowledge, they want to misuse the divine knowledge. They want to use, misuse. Sanatana Gosai, Jiva Gosai, Rupa Gosai Path, all Raghunath, they are giving all treasure. But we want to misuse it? Why? Then we can become a demon, not Raganuga Bhakta. Because we misuse this knowledge. We never approve gradual promotion, so I become demon. I can kill you. Kill you, na? By wrong advice, you know, I can mislead you. You can go to hell this way. Jo bhakti nairohitam annayena srinati ja. I already scrolled this sloka. Jo bhakti nairohitam annayena srinati ja. Tau ubhau brajataha nirayam kalam akshayam. Infinity period, both of them going to hell. What to speak? So, you can remember how exclusively we'll have to enter into this very dangerous leela. Dangerous what? Sweet leela, Maharaj, why you speak dangerous? Dangerous in the sense, for bonded soul it is dangerous. If you are going to go up, then no problem. That's why Prabhupada told us, somebody is speaking, Prabhupada, you are speaking so tough harikatha, we cannot understand the meaning of this language. So if you could you please come down to our level? Prabhupada speaking, look, if the speaker not going to come down, if the speaker can take you all up to the level of the speaker, is this good or not? Which one is good? Speaker can come down to your level, or speaker can take you all up to that level, which one is good? You see the mood of Prabhupada. You cannot understand the Harikatha of Prabhupada, I know. But go on hearing. But today or tomorrow you can understand. Well, this is the speech of Vaikuntha Vani. This can give me entire satisfaction. Entire satisfaction mean? You can engage your soul in the eternal service of Supreme Lord. Savai pung samparo dharmo yato bhakti radhakshaye ahetu kya pratihata jayatma su prasidati. This way you can get the chance to engage yourself in continuous seva. So, you can get satisfied. In Vrindavan, those different kind of sadhus staying there from different sampradaya. Some of they are joking. Those sadhu, they have no property. What property they have? What property they have? Lota, sota, langota. Lota meaning water pot I have. Eh? Lota. Sota mean stick. One lah. I have three or four stick. It was there in Vrindavan, I bring Sriti. For a long time I was carrying this stick. For Churasi goes this, that all the time. So lota, sota and a langota mean the copin given by Gurudev. These are the three properties the sadhu have. Even Prabhupada also admit, I have no property. I have nothing. All Gauranga Mahaprabhu's property. Lota, sota, langota. And never try to get information. Is there any bandara in Gopinath Gaurimath today or where? So I can go and get prasadam there. Don't try to take information. This is the present situation. They are collecting three or four panjika. They are telling, because one panjika sometimes miss, but they tell you, there is bandara today in Madhukasi Maharaj Mott. Today, tomorrow is bandara there in Saman Maharaj Mott. They are attending all the time. Jivhar lalo se je ituti dhai, Shishna dar parayan Krishna nahi pai. Who write? Jagadananda Pandit, the eternal Prasad. Jivar lalo se, his tongue is very dangerous. This tongue is very dangerous. If you can conquer this tongue, then I can think that you are having control over all over your sense organ. I can believe. It is written by Krishna to Uddhav. Uddhav, tabat jitendriya na sad. I cannot confess that he is Jitendriya. So long, he is not going to get control over tongue. Tabat jitendriya na sad. Vijita annendriya. He, all other sense organs already conquered. But tongue, not yet. Krishna speaking, I cannot confess that he has control over sense organ. Tabat jitendriya na sad. Tabat jitendriya nasat vijitya annendriya puman. Follow? Then how we can know? Jitam sarvam jite rase. If the tongue is already victory, if it come out, this tongue want to get anything arranged by Krishna. Not that sweet ball or paramanna. In that case, it can come out successful. jitam sarvam jite rase. When you can get control over rasana, tongue, try to follow day by day in your whole body and mind. Try to search if there is any defects or not. Try to throw, eliminate. Follow? So Jagadananda Pandit is speaking, Jivhar lalo se je iti uti dhai. Iti uti mane here and there line. Today's vandara there, tomorrow vandara there. Day after tomorrow there vandara. So you have to chain wise. I can get some pranami also. Also, so much. Chana rasa, this, that, so much thing. Purushottam, you can take information, this vandara in Gopinath Goni or not. So be careful. There is actually written, Jivhar lalo se je iti uti dhai, iti uti mean here and there, hey, Jivhar lalo se, and greedy, those who are greedy, running here and there, Jivhar lalo se je iti uti dhai, greedy, running here and there, they are not going to come out successful, they cannot get Krishna in their life. Jivhar lalo se je iti uti dhai, shishno dar pradayan, udar, udar mana pet, and shishno mean down, you know, that, because it's a, you are not going to get control, that automatically that key also becomes loose. Another key is there, down. It's also a big problem. So it is written by Jagadananda. Jivhar lalo se je iti iti dhai, shishno dar parayan, shishno udar parayan, Krishna nahi paaye. So a Krishna bhakta cannot have any complaint. Oh, today you are not cooking this key, cooking this way. No complaint. Anything cooked, anything offered, is prasadam, you can take. So now we have to go back to the very, very important thing that Bastaran Lila, very, very, very important. If you can understand this Lila in your life, then no kind of, if you can understand this Lila, no problem can stand in your life, but you will have to realize this from your heart. Bhukti, bhukti mukti pisachi, javad hidi vartate, tavad, you cannot get bhakti. Bhakti shukasya atyo katham abhudaya bhavet. You know? Bhukti mukti spriha, javad pisachi hidi vartate, tavad, Bhakti Sukashvatro Katham Abhudaya Bhavet. I already told. It's from Rasamrita Sindhu. Very nice. Now, I was discussing about the condition of those small girls. They are actually Nando Brajo Kumarikaha. Nando Brajo Kumarikaha. Even Krishna gone mad. To see their dedication, to see their love, to see their excellent position. Excellent position is not, we cannot compare those Nanda Gopu Kumarikaha with any devotee. But you can remember Uddhavji speaking, that all the social system, Vedic system become a problem for me. I cannot find any system in Vedic system because I grow tremendous love for Krishna. Now this system is not suitable for me because now you are Raganuga Bhajan. Tremendous love for Krishna. Oh, this system going to make me problem. I already told yesterday, you can remember. If my duty and social system, Vedic system, become a barrier in the way of my Krishna bhajan, I can scatter, break up and jump into Krishna seva. Let people criticize me. I told, you can remember. Is my duty, if my morality, if all social system, Vedic system, become a barrier in the way of my Krishna bhajan, I can scatter, break up. Let police come. I can jump into Krishna seva. That is the excellency of Krishna Prema. That is the excellency of Krishna Prema, love for Krishna. You cannot come, you cannot imagine. Inconceivable. You cannot imagine. Actually, you will have to follow Rupanuga, Raganuga, Guru Varga. Gradually, you have to go up and up. Someday, through your Harinam Sankirtan, it is the advice of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nam Sankirtane Paive Sakal. Nam Sankirtane Paive Sakal. Through Nam Sankirtan you can get everything. Nam Sankirtan is both Swadhan and Swadha. Nam Sankirtan is both Swadhan at the same time Swadhya. Why? Because Nam Sankirtan at present it is Swadhan, but in future, maybe by the mercy of Raganuga Guru Varga, I can attain that situation when this Nam Sankirtan will become a Swadha for me. Because through Harinam Sankirtan, I can watch everything. All Radha, Govinda, all Gopabalikas, all those covered boys, everything, cows, Nanda Yasoda, everything you can see. Everything you can see. Adapiyo sei lila kare gaur rai, kono kono bhagyavan dekhibare pai. Still today, same lila Gauranga Mahaprabhu doing. Same dham. Only the thing is there is one net. There is a net. No? There is a net on which the material people staying. They have no connection with dhamma. If you can get connection with Dhamma, you can discover that, oh, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is going to take bath in Ganga. Playing. I already told you, na? Remember? Raghunath Das Babaji Maharaj in Siva Sangam and the Sinathpur from two boys coming, young boys. Raghunath Das Babaji Maharaj every day speaking Harikatha. It's from Jaiva Dharma. He can go and find. One day they are initiated Harinam given. Deksha, that they arrange one bandara nice, pure bandara, not contaminated bandaras. Contaminated bandara mean somebody, unauthentic people cooking, some unauthentic people offering, some unauthentic source of money coming to them, black money. No. They are pure. They are staying Dambasi. Two young boys from Sinathpur. From Sinathpur, two young boys come. Young man. Huh? Then Raghunath Das Babaji was giving him. One day they arrange bandara. And in that bandara, when prasad is being distributed, suddenly Jayadhani going on. They discover the Sochima, Malini, everybody. Everybody. They can like cinema. Not cinema, directly they can see. They can see a third dimension. They can see. They're serving. They all stand still. They're looking. It is there. Why? By the mercy of that Raghunath Das Babaji Maharaj and tremendous kripa received by those Sinathpur boys, two boys, and by their bandara, Mahaprabhu was satisfied in Siva Sangan. So they could see, they couldn't understand. So they could see, na? Adapiyo, still today that kind of lila going on, they could realize it, not false. So still this lila going on. In Ananda Gopal Champu, on, you know, so many, so detailed, is very dangerous. If you are not up to that level, you cannot get scope. So try to digest this lila. Yesterday, you can remember, I was speaking about this. Krishna speaking, evam brubhoti govinda narmo, you know, kipta cetasaha akanta magana sito de bepa manahastam abhubranaha. They are feeling shy. So many commentators, I mean, our authentic commentator like Siddha Swami Pad, like Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad, Jiva Goswami Pad, Sanatana Goswami Pad, we will have to follow them. If you are going to follow one outside Harikatha, they are speaking this way. This Bhastava is, no, Eksha is an arrangement of Yogamaya. Oh, Krishna can see naked picture. They speak in this way. Actually, passive come there. Why they cannot understand this is transcendental Leela. Even today, I can show you those big, they cannot speak English. They are speaking Hindi. They are speaking Harikatha everywhere, earning money. Nice, they can speak very, with orchestra, everything there. They are speaking this kind of Harikatha. All Siddhanta Virodh. They are speaking all Siddhanta Virodh. They are speaking this way. Sometimes they are speaking about Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also. So that you can have a strong belief. They have faith in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So why not we go Gaudiya? We should go there. But they are totally going to wash your brain. Nobody knows. You are idiot number one. Totally they want to wash your brain. Each and every time, I can show you they are speaking wrong, Siddhanta. I can arrest them. But so many people hearing. They cannot speak English, they are speaking Hindi. If they at all can speak English, they can make whole problem for the whole world. Follow? They are speaking this way. After speaking Harikatha, they are offering with mantra, they are taking water, and this Harikatha they are going to throw into the lotus feet of Katyayani Devi. I say, how it is possible? They are making Siddhanta Virodh. Harikatha is equal to Hari. Harikatha is just equal to Hari. How it is possible? Katyayani Devi. Okay, we can love Katyayani Devi. Not that. Harikatha means Krishna. Harikatha, you speak seven days, you throw Harikatha into the lotus feet of Katyayani. You are Mayavadi. You don't know Siddhanta. Follow? They are speaking all different way. Making big problem. They are speaking that Prabodhananda Pukhara, same thing. They are all making problem. Sannyas, regarding Sannyas Danda, they are also criticizing. But nobody there to respond. This kind of making, they are making problem. They are speaking this Harikatha this way. They want to prove that Sutadev Goswami is not at all Suto, he is Brahman. I wonder, one day I had the chance to 5 minutes. Oh my God, they are so material. They are speaking so nice Harikatha. Orchestra going on, you cannot leave. Oh, so nice. They want to prove Sutadev Goswami is not at all Suto, he is Brahman. Where from they get? That's mean they don't believe in the... What if try to understand my point, what I speak. If they at all somehow want to prove that Sutadev Goswami is Brahman, that's mean they have no faith in Vaishnava. Follow what I say? Because Sutadev Goswami already Vaishnava. Try to understand my point, very vital point. If they at all somehow want to prove this point, that Sutadev Goswami is Brahman, then 100% they have no belief in faith in Vaishnava. Because Sutadev Goswami already Vaishnava. So Vaishnava more or Brahman more? So why is speaking this way? They want to establish this way. Are all idiot people hearing their Harikatha? Who can protect whom? There is a situation there. So this way they are misguiding the whole world. They don't know Siddhanta. They have the Vigraha. They have a Ram, Sita, everything there. But I can take you, I can show you. You can see, Maharaj, it is Vigraha or it is like in showcase some idol. I can show you. In classroom they put Ram, Sita. As if you can believe that worship Ramchandra. But you can look at them, it is not at all deity. I look at the Vigraha, I find it is not deity. Deity means have some attraction. It's just like ordinary, you know, puppet in a classroom. They are speaking Bhagavad Katha. And all Gauriya people, they are going to attend them. That's why we cannot... First point is that they are my first point is there. They are not Gauriya. Still you can hear Harikatha. But another point is there. Krishna se tomar Krishna dite paro. If you are already going to get Krishna mantra from your Gurudev, by your Harikatha you are by your Harikatha and Bhajan. By Harikatha and Bhajan, my Guru Maharaj can give me Krishna. Krishna se tomar Krishna dite paro. I cannot expect Guru Maharaj can give me Ram. Follow, try to point. I cannot expect my Guru Maharaj can give Ramchandra to me. Because Krishna se tomar Krishna dite paro. That is from Ramanandi Sambhada. Ramanuja is speaking about Krishna. Okay, he can speak about Krishna. But Krishna se tomar Krishna dite paro. He is Ram se tomar Ram dite paro. Their Ishtadev is Ram. So through Harikatha, it is not possible for them to give total enjoyment. Enjoyment means total secrecy of bhakti. They cannot unveil. Though they can speak nicely. He cannot fight with me. I can break Siddhanta. They can speak about Krishna. They can speak. But not that through Krishna, when they have proficiency, I know they can speak a lot. But that doesn't mean through their Harikatha you can expect and some Siddhanta Vichar in your life to support your bhajan. Idiot number one. How we can get? Whereas Rupa Goswami is speaking, Sajati Rasa Snigde Sadhu Sango Satovare, you are foolish. How they can? Long before, maybe 15, 16 years back, I was in Daivji Mandir. Some devotee is saying, one international sadhu coming. What do you mean by international sadhu? Well, yes, international sadhu. International sadhu. Hey. Somebody also, those who are jealousy of me, they speak in Sambhava international sadhu. How I am international? I am not going anywhere. How? So that sadhu coming, he is from Ramanandi Sampradaya. Ring Ram Bhajan. His ashram is there in Shuktal, Murari Bapu. I heard him. I am not going to criticize. I am speaking simple. He is going to come in Vrindavan. Really? Let me see who is actually international sadhu. I suppose age was not enough. So I, with all us, let me see who is international sadhu. I see one black goggles is there. And thousands of people there to get nectar. I said, let me wait 5 minutes, what start? Now he is going to give Bhamar Gita. Gopi Gita. One line I hear, oh my God, let me go away. All foolish people. In sunlight and rain, they are waiting. Oh, international sadhu coming, we can hear. Oh, my Guru Maharaj knowing nothing. My Guru Maharaj can give Raganuga Bhakti, so let me go to international sadhu. Eh? It's good, na? That is our procedure. My Guru Maharaj cannot give Raganuga, so let me go to international sadhu. This is the foolishness in my life. So you see, this way actually, when Krishna joking with them, because it is not material joking. You should think always and everything. Krishna is Parat Parakhileshwar, Parameshwar, Rasik Sekhar. He is joking. He is called Secret Rasatattva here. Krishna speaking, you know I never speak lie. Then we are laughing. Krishna making so many joking. When I am speaking about Bala Lila of Krishna, someday I can discuss if time permit, and a whole month actually, Damodar Lila. That time you can discover so many nice Lila. Krishna entering into Brajavasa room. Krishna entering sub Brajavasa. What you are doing? Actually today is Narayan Puja in our, oh really? You can come to take prasadam. Yes, yes, with your mother, Jasodama, you can, yeah, I can come. They are busy with their homely work inside. They make some alpana and design. When? with white. Then Krishna want to they Krishna get some lollipop from outside, 3 or 4, and put inside there and gone. Then Bajivaji, who bring this pure place? Oh, Krishna fly. This kind of joking. Sometimes some Bajivaji there inside room, Krishna first come and somehow, because he is short figure, climb on the back of one friend and locking the room fast. There is one locking room, you know, Indian system on lock. And outside, they cannot come out and making some nonsense. And this calf, let calf go and go free and taking sucking milk from mother and getting some butter, this, that. And the Brajavasis, they are having some abnormal pressure or urine pressure. Hey, open room. Who is going to stop? Hey, open. Not open, gone. All the time Krishna making this kind of wicked playing is also ras. Very nice. Material people making this kind of is different thing. When Krishna doing absolute Parabrahma Paratpar, that's why that Brahman came to meet Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in Allahabad. Aham ya param vande yasalinde parabrahma. Let them go through Mahabharata. Let them go through this, that, Raman, Veda. But aham ya param vande yasalinde param brahma. I like to worship that Nanda Baba. Because in his courtyard, Parat Parakhileshwar Krishna crawling. So this is the magic spell of Krishna Bhajan, that Brahman speaking. I like to let them read this and that, whatever the ritualistic activities they can follow. But I am only interested to pay Nandava and to Lord Nandava. Ahamiyam Nandam Bande Yasalinde Parabrahmya. In his court word, Krishna crawling. I like to see this picture all the time. Namo Damodar. Damodar Bhagavan. So gradually we'll have to get this kind of feeling. Try to discard all bad feelings. Oh, every day, every moment you will have to make some survey. You know survey? Each and every time you'll have to make survey of your heart. Is there any infiltration, dirtiness? Every time. Night time sleeping, morning time. All the time you should make one survey. Is there any dirtiness going to enter into it? Always. Then you can gradually get the quality to attain Raganuga Bhakti. Because all Guru Varga waiting. All Guru Varga waiting. My Guru Padma speaking Paramahansa, Nityananda Gaur sitting this way. Come to me. They try to violate. No, I cannot go. You can go to Maya. We can go to Maya. There is so much enjoyment there in Maya. There is so much enjoyment in Maya. Why should I come to you? Guru Padma, Nityananda Gaur, Gaurada, they are calling. Come to me. I like to give you treasure. No, I like to go to Maya. Maya re Korea jai, charana na jai, sadhu guru kipa bina na dekhi upai. The only way, you will have to collect full kipa from Guru Vaishnava. No other way open, no alternative. Be careful. So with great, caution, you will have to hear this. Evam brubati Govinde, when Krishna speaking that way, joking, Narmana, out of joking, Krishna speaking this way, Kipta Chetasaha, they become agitated. Because already Prema was there. Sneho, Man, Pranay, Bhava, they are actually extreme, overflowing. It's different grade of Prema. Rag, Unurag, Bhav, Mahabhava, extreme point. They are overflowing prema. In that case, Krishna joking that way. Whereas, Krishna is the result of their all brota. The result is there waiting for you. And that Krishna joking with them. So how they can resist? Too much, in anxiety, too much, you know, kipta chetasaha. They are actually getting abnormal, you know, bhava inside heart. And akanta magna sito de bepa manastam abubranaha. They are going to, you know, sick. Because winter season almost, and bepa manaha, mani, they are, you know, and akanta magana, they are up to this point, they are inside water. And they cannot come out because they are not, no cloth is not there. So many dirty men having some passive karma, they are going to explain this way actually. What is the question? 3 years boy, 3 years girl, 4 years girl, very small, they don't have any conception. But out of their natural love, because already they inherit, they wanted to get Krishna as their, you know. So naturally this is abnormal prema coming inside. But they have no, you know, that kind of material thing. That only because they are ladies, they cannot. No, they are not ladies. They are baby, small girl. So that age, usually that age, we see outside in village here, there the small girls, they are without any clothes. Boys and girls, small. So actually, akantho magana sito sito de bepamana hastam abubran. Then they started speaking to Krishna, Mahanayam bho krithas tvantu nanda gopa sutam priyam janimo ango brajoslagham dehi vasansi bepitaha. We are bepitaha. Too much, you know, we are, you know, sacking because winter season. So please give us our garments. And actually, you are Nanda Gopasuta. You are the son of Nanda Maharaj. Inside meaning is that they want to speak, you are the son of Nanda Maharaj. And you are going to learn so many things from Nanda Maharaj. Not. We think actually why you are making this problem. You should have some ethical character, you know. You should have some. You are not learning anything, so you are making problem with us. We are without clothes. How we can go outside? Krishna speaking, you can come out and take clothes. Ekoika saha pratichadhyam sahaivoto sumadhamaha. You all can come one by one, or all in together you can come. Because you know I am going to give clothes to you all. Na mayodita purvam ba anritam tadime viduho. You know already, I never speak any lie, and previously I also never speak lie. So you can believe me, come one by one, or together at a time you all can come and can take collect your garments from him. This way, when Krishna speaking this way, tasho tat khelitam drishpago poho premo pariplutaha. Their object of their brother already coming, the ultimate goal. He is going to make some this kind of, you know, play, this kind of joking. So they are overflowing prema. They say our brother is successful, but still, they are feeling bidita. They are feeling shy. They are feeling shy. Preksho chanyanno yato hasa no nirjaju. Now here one important point, biritaha mani, they are feeling shy. Some people, those who are speaking harikatha, they are speaking that they are feeling shy, and so long as they are not going to throw their sigh and shyness, they cannot get Krishna. There are some of them, the ashtapad, eight kind of various bondage there, if not broken, they cannot get. What you, like foolish you are speaking about those, you know, the topmost position of this, you know, who? This Nanda Guru Brajo Kumari Kaha. You are going to compare this point from difference? How possible? If this be the case, Then Krishna came in front of Prahlad. Krishna came in front of Dhruva Maharaj. So Dhruva Maharaj was, you know, open all cloth. No, I am putting question. It's not question of joking. They are speaking this way. Krishna want to make you naked to give you kippa. This should not be the Siddhanta. Otherwise, how Dhruva Maharaj, Prahlad Maharaj not going to do? Right here, they are speaking all rubbish. Actually, it's topmost Siddhanta. You cannot understand. Now I can come to the secret Siddhanta. Now here. This Vrita, Kula Dharma, and shyness. Among billions of devotees can be there. Try to understand, you are laughing. I am going to speak top secret Siddhanta. Infinity Brahmanda. Right? What I am saying, you can say, yes, yes. In infinity Brahmanda, Krishna going to give mercy to different devotees all the time. Maybe there can be some diversity in, but Krishna giving kippa, different. So everywhere Krishna giving kippa to somebody, but here exclusive kippa, because those they are Bajavasi, not Bajavasi. They are not Bajavasi. They are having exclusive love for Krishna. That is why they are beyond any Vedic rules. They are beyond any social system. That's why Uddhav Sona, Uddhav told, na? Why? Bande Nanda Vajastrinam Padarenu Abhignasa Yasam Harikatha Digitam Punati Bhavanat Asam Charanarenu Yusam Ahamsam Vrindavane Kimapi Gulmalata Sadhinam Ja 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 dustajya sajjana madhya patancha hitva bheju mukunda badavim sutivim bimigra. They are going to break all social system because they cannot resist, they cannot fear. Overflowing prema for Krishna only and only available with Brajagopikas. I already told yesterday, this kind of prema, this kind of love, this kind of loveful seva only discovered by Brajagopi is not available in infinity Brahmanda. Only discovered by Brajagopi is this system of seva. Nowhere in infinity world you cannot find. Now my point is that Kula Dharma, social system, who going to break? I am asking to you, who going to break? Nobody. Because you have your Kula Dharma, you have your, you know, shyness, you cannot do anything. Now I go, I like to ask you, when the question of Rukmini coming, I am giving you can stop laughing. I am speaking about Rukmini. Rukmini Devi writing letter to Krishna. Krishna, I am going to die. Some going to abduct me, Shishupal. But Rukmini, out of joking, speaking, he is Pashupal. He is not Shishupal, he is Pashu. You are lion. I am the share of that lion. You should come and take me away, otherwise I am going to die. Then we can put question to Rukmini, why Rukmini going to send one messenger, Brahmin? You can remember, Rukmini going to send one pure Brahmin to Krishna in Dwarka with one letter, red letter, I am going to die. Why not going to break all social system and fly and go to Dwarka? You can stop laughing? Huh? You are laughing, why? Why Rukmini not going to break all social system? He can fly and go, but cannot break because some social system there. Shyness is there. In love affair, usually it is system. Usually those who are heroine, they cannot approach fast. At present everything possible by the mercy of Kali. Even hero, heroine can go fast and take hero and go. This is the system at present. Is the system at present. Yes, Kalika. But not usual system. Is the system. You can go to Indian family tradition, you can see no girl can show such, you know, dirty attitude. No. Maybe tremendous love from that boy. Cannot speak. Very, very careful. Because in society they can get some bad name. Follow. Still the case of Laila Maju is rare. Still the case of Dame Jela is rare. Still the case of Naldamand is rare. They are going to show some sacrifice for each other. Anyway, Rukmini should throw everything, break the social system and go, fly. But Rukmini is taking, Rukmini cannot go. What Rukmini writing? Rukmini writing, Prabhu, for hundreds of births, if this life I am not going to get you, if I am not successful, for 100 births to come, next, I am going to do austerity and penances and, you know, fasting to live my body. Why Rukmini cannot say, I can break all social system and come to you? Still cannot break. Because some social system there, for shyness is there, lajja. Lajja is a decoration for Mataji's. It is written in Shastra, it is written, lajja, bhushan, in Sanskrit is written. Lajjaha narinam bhushanam. If there is no lajja, he is not at all nari. He is not at all woman. He is maybe some witch, maybe. Ghost, a witch. You know, witch, you know, a ghost. Sakchunni, in Bengali we say. Sakchunni, petni, we speak in Bengali. You know, with kalima, Dakini Jugani is taking blood, they are bloody. Yes, it should have shyness. As per this social system, they are going to break everything. This system. So, actually, nobody in Indian society, they cannot break Indian society. Those who are Arya, they are going to lead their life according to Vedic system. Never, this is not the system. They cannot speak even in front of one boy. They always sigh. This is the lajja narinam bhushanam. So now actually Rukmini cannot break the system. Has some shyness. So why Rukmini is speaking this way? Better I can wait hundreds of births, next coming births, hundreds of births. If I fail to get you, I can do estate and finances and live by body and fasting. Still, in whole Brahmanda, infinity Brahmanda, you can give me one evidence you give me. Except those Brajagopikas. They have such tremendous, abnormal, extraordinary, inconceivable love. They cannot bear this thing. The only example. That's why you can see that what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to speak. What Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to see? Brajabodhi vargena jakalpitaha. Tomorrow I can discuss. How we can do? Brajabodhi vargena. Just like those Vajivasis, if you can have that kind of chance, if you can have the chance to follow those Vrajavasis, you do it. Without the anugatha of those Vrajagopikas, no way out. Even Lakshmi cannot get chance. No entry. Stay outside. No. This is a system. No entry. This is a system. So you see, so now you come to the point. Those who are having so much dignity in the society, they are Kula Ramani. Ramani mean wives from different family or girls from nice, you know, Vedic culture. They have, automatically they have sign. They cannot break. They cannot break. Follow. And another, you know, you can, another portion of the society, we can say, some pros are there, they, for anything, they are not going to give any honor to shyness. Follow. In between, you cannot sow. Follow. I can sow the another social system. That social system, their system is separate. They are totally shyless. Total nillajya. They are pros. But their topics is totally different. In between, you cannot sow. In between, you cannot sow any society where those, you know, Matajis, the girls going to, those girls going to break systems. Cannot. Have kula pratha. They have some shyness. They cannot break. Lajja. Now, I come back to this point. You are going to make a joke out of this point. That Krishna liked to see all those gopikas, you know, Nanda Gopakumarikas without any cloth. This is your cheap mentality. You are so idiot, so idiot, so fallen soul, so passive come there. You are going to make this system? Eh? You have no conception, no dignity at all? Who is Krishna? Foolish number one. Big, big writer. They are speaking all idiot. They are writing this way. Making all dirty conception about this Leela. Who is Krishna? And what is the difference between Krishna and those, you know, and Nanda Gopa Bhujo Kumarikas? They are actually Shakti, Shakti Matarabe. Shakti is not different from Krishna. Shakti always not different from Krishna. I can discuss these topics. What Bhaktivinoda Thakur wants to speak. Tomorrow, detailed discussion I can do. You can give me the mind, I can remember also. No problem. Follow how Bhaktivinoda Thakur is speaking. We are Shakta. Actually, we are pure Shakta. Because we love Radharani. Who is Krishna? Who is Krishna? We like to know the lotus feet of Radharani. So we are Shakta. I can discuss this point tomorrow. So those who are going to explain different way, they are going to break my heart. They are out of their own proficiency, they think we learn Sanskrit, we are Pandit, we are knowing so many scriptures, so we can. No, not that. Not that. Until and unless you are going to get full kripa, pure Guru Vishnu, Raganuga Vishnu, you cannot make any meaning. You cannot make any meaning, head and tail of this Leela. That's why Sanatana Goswami told repeatedly before writing any commentary on Gopi Gita. Oh Gopikas, excuse me. Excuse me. I beg for pardon all the time. I don't understand your mood. What do you mean to say to Krishna? And what Krishna want to understand? What Krishna understand about you? All your mutual matters. I am outsider, I don't understand. I don't understand, please excuse me. I take the endeavor to write commentary on. Please help me. By your mercy, if I can get a drop of mercy, then my pen can go right way. Follow what I say? Otherwise, I am going to make all nonsense. By the mercy, by your Braja Gopikas, O Braja Devika, please, excuse me. Please excuse. Give some mercy. Then Sanatana Goswami. Who is Sanatana Goswami? He is the eternal person of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Who is Sanatana Goswami? He is Labanga Manjari. Labanga Manjari. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami Kasturi Manjari. Rupa Goswami Pad Rupa Manjari. Jiva Goswami Pad Bilas Manjari. Jiva Goswami Pad Bilas Manjari. Gopal Bhattu Goswami. Gopal Bhattu Goswami, what? I forget. Guno Manjari. This way, so many. So, who you will have to be cautious all the time, alert? What you are going to hear? not with joking mood. You will have to hear very seriously. You should sigh, you should cry. Oh, tremendous love those, you know, Nanda Gopa Kumarikas they have. Oh, even Brahma Sankar, what to speak about Brahma Sankar? Even Uddhav crying. Even Uddhav. Oh, in whole life I cannot get. Oh, it's rare. By the mercy of Krishna, not possible also. By Braja Gopikas. Krishna can give Braja Prema, but still special kripa we need from Gopikas. The small girls you see, they are 3 years, 4 years, small girls. They have no bodily conception. You are going to make dirty conception? Why? They have no bodily conception, they are small girls. And you are going to make ugly, you know, way? Interpret ugly way? So now when they are speaking, Mahanayam, great problem can be there. Bho krithastvamtu nanda gopa sutam priyam. You are the only son, very dear son of Nanda Baba. Maybe out of love and affection, Nanda Baba not going to give any lesson to you. Otherwise, why you are going to break this, you know, system? We actually without cloth, you want, we come, how we can come? Not that they have some body conception. Only because they are overflowing love and this is the first meeting with Krishna. First meeting means after they demand. They see Krishna Manipur. They are knowing that Krishna is there. But this after brother, first glance, Krishna coming to bless them. Pani Grahan, in Sanskrit we say Pani Grahan, can take the hands of those, you know, Nanda Gopa Kumarikas, and those Gopa Kumarikas, they all have the chance to give garland to Krishna, to accept as, you know, bridegroom. They become bridegroom. Huh? But here, that is why it is written. Don't try to mean other way, ugly way. So now, actually, this inner meaning, and we know you are very important personality in Vrindavan, and how you got this kind of famous, you know, fame and name, now we come to know. Otherwise, why you are not giving garment to us? We are out, without garment, how we can come? How we can come to you? This way, janimo anga braja slaghyam dehi basansi bepitaha. I told you, I can explain tomorrow also, sam dan bhed danda. First sam, very sweet. Give the cloth, give the cloth, sweet. After that, if this not giving any result, samdan. If you do, I can give you this thing. Give. Samdan. Bhed. Hey, if you don't do it, I can complain to Kamsa. Complain to Nanda Baba. Huh? After that, danda. Danda means lasa danda. Danda means danda. Last, you know, final. What do you do? No result they are coming. They are applying one by one rule, but Krishna is not responding. When they are speaking, hey, we are going to speak to Nanda Baba. Okay, you can go. Krishna Baba loves me very much. He is not going to take any step against me. I know. You can go. We can speak to Kamsa through our guardian. He can come and give you, let you go and speak to Kamsa. What power is there with Kamsa? He can give me punishment. You know who am I? This a pride mood. You know who am I? Who can give punishment? Eh? This is sikhi. So sam dam bhed danda all over. Still no response. Krishna is playing in the trees. Sometimes keep taking clothes here and there, making some flag and dolna swing with. Hey, you are not going to take? I can play with. Otherwise you come quickly. They are speaking, Sam Sundar, ultimately, we are going to follow you. We are going to show our servitorship to you, ultimately. Sam Sundar te dasyaha karvam taboditam dehi vasangsi dharmagyo nochet ragye bubamahe. What? Sam Sundar. Te dasam karvam taboditam. We are going to follow you in toto, all restriction. We are dasi. Please give us your garment. Or at all you are not giving, we can, you know, speak to Kamsa. This way they are speaking. Sama Sundara, te dasam karavama. We are your maid servant. All is going to serve you. The way you are speaking, we are going to obey. Now Krishna smiling. Now you are in trap. Krishna smiling. Now you speak this. Now you are in trap. You will have to follow me. If you at all promise me that you are my, you know, maid servant, going to serve me, obey my, then why you are not obeying me? You come out of water, give, take your garment. They are looking into the, we are in trap. We are ourselves. We are speaking this way. Automatically we are now in trap. Krishna very clever. Krishna speaking. Shyama Sundara, te dasyaha karavama taboditam. Dehi vasangsi dharma. All the time you are speaking, you are dharmaggo. You should think about dharma or adharma, because after this life you will have to get punishment. That's why speaking this way. All inner meaning there. Why speaking dharmaggo? Krishna is a small boy. Why speaking dharmaggo? 7 years boy. Dehi vasangsi dharmaggo. You have the concepts of dharma or adharma. You are doing adharma. So you have to get punishment after this life. They never know that Krishna is Supreme Lord. They always think Krishna is our Nando. Nando ko choda. Brajavasi speaking, Nando ko choda. He is the son of Nando. You see, this way. So now, so much inner meaning there. Deiva sangsi dharma go. If you not at all going to this, then we are going to nochet ragye brubhamahe. We can lodge one complaint with Kamsa. That you are behaving this way. It is a system here in society. You are also coward boy. We are also coward girls. So, and especially you are prince and we are staying, we are subject. Subject means praja. Praja, you know. We are residing in your, you know, in the kingdom of your father. So you have your rules and regulations you should follow, because you are, you know, you are the ruler. The lawmaker is the lawbreaker. What is that? Eh? Lawmaker is the, today is the system everywhere, in sadhu society and in minister society, everywhere. Lawmaker is the lawbreaker. First, he is the lawmaker. He is going to break the law. So you are actually, this inner meaning coming, you are actually a prince actually. You are prince. You are the son of Nanda Maharaja. You are the ruler. We are staying under your, you know. Then you are going to rule. You are going to break. It's not good. So this way, those, you know, go, you know, Nanda Brujo Kumari kaha, they are speaking very nicely to Krishna to make him understand that he should give away all garments. But still Krishna not responding. Krishna just with them, yogi. Okay, you can go. You can go. You can complain. What? Let me see. What Kamsa can go? So, dharma go, everything, and dasyaha karavama tabodita. With all this inner meaning, one by one coming. Krishna now smiling. Now you all are in your own trap. Bhagavan vacho, bhavatto jodime daso mayoktamba karishvatha atragatto savasangsi pratichantu suchismitaha. Then you already confess that you are going to obey me, you are going to serve me whole life. Eh? You are already promised, na? You are made servant, you are going to serve me. Shyama sundarate dasyaha karavama tapoditam. Why not I am giving instruction? Come and take. Why not are you falling? So you are in your own trap. Hello. Now tomorrow I can discuss how it is possible that gopikas can come out or cannot come out. What is the sentiment there? What is the main secret siddhanta here? We can discuss tomorrow. Great patience. Actually, you will have to wait for that. Otherwise, big problem. So, you can remember the sloka I started. What sloka I started? Tavad brahma katha mukti padavi tavad anatikti bhavet tavad chapi vishinkhala tamayatena loko veda sthithi tavad mit tavad sastavidam mitaha kalakalanana vahiravatmasu sri chaitanya padambuja priyajana yavad na diggacharaha vancha kalpadurvasi ke basindu vajupatitanam pavane bhavishnabhishu. Very sincerely you will have to hear. Any question? No? No. You are making mistake again. I told you to hear from right source. You mistake that. Who is going to give importance to your hearing? First of all, I am going to say, you are hearing from right source. You are taking diksha from right source. You are getting shiksha from right source. You are leading your light right way. All these questions come. First question. You are speaking first wrong. So many people can go to market and hear Raganuga Bhajan. Why you are coming to me? I am not Rupanuga Bhakta. I am Rupanuga Bhakta. No, I am not Rupanuga Bhakta. I am actually material people. Why you are going to hear me? Foolish number one. Any question you have now? What question?
Subhadra.
Is
kidnapping Arjuna. Huh? What is the teaching there? Because you said that usually it's not like this, no?
Actually, Arjun, you need not speak actually. Arjun actually, not actually Raganuga Bhakta. That Arjun, another Arjun is there in Brajadham. That Arjun is separate Arjun. This Arjun is not Raganuga. This actually not from, you know, they are not getting inspiration from Bhajadham. He is not getting inspiration from, some love is there, but he is not going to follow Brajagopis. Another Arjun, Stokokishna Arjun, he is another Arjun. He is actually Krishna Sakha. I follow. This is one special case. This is the arrangement of Krishna. This is one special arrangement of Krishna. Because Subhadra, eternal Prasad, Radharani Bhakti Devi, to Subhadra. And Arjun coming there in Dwarka Dham, it is the arrangement of Krishna. You have no right to speak anything against me. It is not the Subhadra speaking. You can make this kind of meaning. Okay. Subhadra actually love Arjun. Okay. But first of all, one point you should remember. This is the approval of Krishna. This is the first point you should remember. So by the approval of Krishna, authentic and not authentic, this question cannot come. It's approval of Krishna. How I know? Is approval of Krishna? When Balaji become very angry, hey, I can kill Arjun. Then Krishna running and speaking. You see, who is abducting whom? Arjun not going to abduct Subhadra. Subhadra going to abduct. Oh, really so? It's the arrangement of Krishna. This is a total, it is one and kind of desire of Krishna's will, willpower. So we have no question to pass this dilemma. And this case is totally separate. Subhadra is without shyness. You cannot speak this way. Because he is an eternal husband, Arjun. Arjun, inside Arjun, two part. One is the eternal person of Krishna. Another portion is there come from Indra, coming. Each of those Panchapandav, Yudhishthir Maharaj, having one person is eternal with Krishna, Dharika Parsad, you can speak this way. And another part is going to Yamaraya. Follow. Dharmaraj. This way, you have to think. So, not a matter of joke. Subhadra choose her husband, eternal husband. If you say Draupadi going to put garland on Arjuna, it's not. It was a system that time. All the daughters of kings is a system that time. She is feeling sad. Sita Devi also feeling sad. When Sita Devi moving around with mala, watching everybody, Sita Devi heard Ramchandra also coming. So now could see Ramchandra very carefully and moving around with garland. When reaching Ramchandra, cannot give garland. Ramchandra is too tall. How can give garland? Standing with Sai. With shyness, Sita Devi cannot ask Ramchandra to. Then Lakshman is very careful. Vasishtha Muni giving indication to go. Then Lakshman going and touching the lotus feet of Ram. Then Lakshman down, take, and that case Sita Devi give garland. Sita Devi watching and giving with garland, waiting with shyness. Cannot give, but Ramchandra is too long. Too. So not that they have no size, shyness. Draupadi has shyness. But the arrangement is also by Krishna. Draupadi's marriage with or Panchapandava ultimately, first with Arjuna, all arrangement by Krishna. Krishna can do anything. So for Krishna, willpower. Krishna arranges this. Not that Subhadra Devi has, it is one arrangement of Krishna.